go over the rules. If nobody stops me, we'll start breaking. All right, we are recording. These are our teams in the 8-box mixer. in the absolute, it goes to the actual logo on the card. So there are some guys that have, they might be in like a Bills uniform, but they have a Packers logo on the card. It goes to the actual logo on the card. Multiplayer cards, you got to own 50% or more. That's 2 of a 3-way, 2 of a 4-way, 3 of a 6-way, 4 of an 8-way. Same thing if we get the jersey with multiple players on. We will random it between the teams. If it's a college helmet or a college jersey, and their current player will go to the team that they either are still playing for or finish the season with. If they're a retired player, will go to the team they played for the longest. I think that covers everything. Any, if we do happen to get any points, they'll be random to everybody in the break. We'll start with the 15 contenders. We'll go 15 contenders, 16 contenders, 15 contenders, 16 contenders, 15 Lux, 16 Spectra, and then actually, you know what? We'll do both boxes of 15 in both boxes. I'm used to doing two boxes at a time on the certified. So we'll just continue to do that. That's sort of the way I've been doing it for the full cases. So we got a little time to chat. Hope everybody's doing okay. What's going on? How you doing? Mr. Dave hates Mixer so much he can't even watch, he said. He had to leave. Maybe there's a Marcus Mariota for Hits Cards. Hit sports cards. Maybe there's a Marcus Mariota in one of these boxes. This was a fresh case. There's still a few boxes left. I don't know what came out of it, though, because Leo's been buying sealed boxes, and I've been shipping them sealed boxes of it. I have not. I did Super Breaks one time, and it was really, really bad, so I sort of have a bad taste. So I pretty much stay away from it. I'm sure they probably improved because there's so much more competition out there, but, I mean, you could have, some of the guys were in it. I got two cases of a product, and it was just horrible. I'll look at it and see. I get all the solicitations. I get all the solicitations for it. But yeah, they had to do something. After that hockey product they put out last year, people were about ready to go burn down the place. You know what I'm talking about, Chris? Well, I got a really good price on a case of Flawless Football. It should be here tomorrow, so we might, I might try to do a, why, Mr. Les? Yeah, Flawless Football. So we might do some single case flawless footballs this weekend. Or maybe tomorrow night. I don't know. I don't know. It depends on if I'm able to get more fantasy or not. Oh, you saw a hit for him? Who's less have? Well, good for you, Mr. Less. Mr. Less acts like I've never hit him a card in his whole life. That hurts my feelings, Mr. Less. All right, let's go through our 15 contenders. We got an insert, dummy card, insert, dummy card. Our first hit for the Seattle Sea Chickens, Frank Clark. Dummy card, insert, dummy. Numbered base, Dougie Fresh, Doug Martin, to $1.99. Dummy card. Insert, dummy card. Dummy card, insert, dummy card. For the San Francisco 49ers, Jaworski Tart. Hell, I never heard of that guy. Sorry, dude. Insert, dummy card. For the Falcons, Justin Hardy. G.I. Budman. On card, Justin Hardy autograph. For the Falcons. I could take that down. Holy crap, I forgot that was still up there. That'll be easier, huh? Insert for the Super Steelers. Dummy card. Insert for the Falcons. Dummy card. Uh-oh, dear value collector. Rookie of the Year Contenders Autograph, RPS, Philip Dorsett for the Colts. Philip Dorsett for the Colts. Larry. Metzner on the board. Last stack of the first box. We got 1, 2, 3, 4 autographs so far. Bet you there's two more in here someplace. Insert. Dummy card. Kenny Bell for the Bucks. Mr. Dave. Insert. Dummy card. And Jackson Shipley for the Cardinals. It's our first box of 2015. You get these top loaded. Six autographs down, six more to come. Yeah, the second half of this break's gonna go much faster than the first half, I bet, huh? Les, I didn't see any Rams yet. Are you sure you saw a Ram? Les must have me up on his 95-inch TV with freaking zoom mode on to see those hits as fast as I open his pack. We know you do, Mr. Les. All right, here we go. Second box. Dummy card. For the Pittsburgh Super Steelers, Deron Grant. Insert. Dummy card. Le'Veon Bell, insert. Super Le'Veon Bell. We'll call him Super Le'Veon Bell from now on. Because he's a monster. He's a monster up in there, running for 170 yards all over the place. Oh, I left it all right on there for Carlos, I can't make weight, Williams. For the Buffalo Soldiers to 99, Carlos Williams. Insert. Jalen Collins for the Falcons. G.I. Budman on the board again. Two Falcons. Insert for the Cowboys. Dan the Man Marino for the Dolphins. Numbered insert to 99. Insert. Dummy card. Insert. Dummy card. Thomas Rawls. I forgot about him. Nice one. For the Seattle Sea Chickens, Thomas Rawls. Pretty nice one. Dummy card. In my face. Dummy card. Insert. Preston Smith for the Redskins. Dummy card. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Should be one more autograph. Nick O'Leary for the Buffalo Soldiers. Top load. Thomas Rawls, that's not a bad one to get. I forgot that he was even in here. I hate these die cuts. They're so hard to get in. There we go. Hallelujah. No, I would never crush your hopes and dreams, Christopher. I really like this Denzel Washington movie where he's the bodyguard for that little girl. It's a pretty good movie. I just watched Equalizer again. That's such a good movie. All right. 16. The last two boxes of this stuff I have. Now, I don't know what everything that's come out of this case either because I sold a lot of these boxes sealed. And they went out the door sealed. So... let's see what we got. I didn't open near as much of this stuff this year as I did last year. Last year I opened so much, 2015. I haven't opened a whole lot of this. Probably 3 or 4 boxes for myself. I haven't even been in most of my breaks. Overfilled, so I didn't get spots in my breaks for most part. What's your team, Christopher? Tell me your team. I'll focus solely on it. No, it's not too early, Will. God, I thought you already had probably 10 texts sent. I figured you'd already had 10 texts sent to me. I just haven't been checking my phone. Oh, you'll hit with in here for the Bears. Bears crush this product. Jeez. How are his contenders autographs selling? He had a spectacular season. I'd have to think that his contenders autographs are selling pretty good. Oh wow. Probably somebody trying to bid to make theirs look better. I hate when guys do that kind of stuff. Mr. Les. That's not bad. Mr. Les is really being mean tonight. Did you, Chris? Nice. I'm just going to continue to be my normal nice self to Mr. Les, and hopefully I'll kill him with kindness and he'll quit picking on me. You do. It frees up some of your time. Usually Chris has to pick on me by himself, so if he gets other people to do it, then it frees up some of his time. I don't know. I'm cautiously optimistic, Big Hurt, but I was prepared to lose to the Chiefs, so yeah, I'm gonna go to the same attitude with the Patriots. I won't be surprised if we lose. I'll be extremely happy if we don't. Insert, dummy. Look at that. For the Bars. Leonard Floyd. For the Bars. Chris is on fire. Oh, nice. For the Buffalo Soldiers. Cracked ice. Cardale Jones, Leo, and the Buffalo Soldiers. Insert dummy. So there was some cracked ice left in here. Daniel Lasco for the Saints to $199. Dummy card. Will, are you a Buffalo fan? Are you a Buffalo fan, Will? I think I saw that on your Twitter. Numbered base to 99. Yeah, I thought I saw that on your Twitter account. For the Colts, Eric. Swoop. For the Colts. Nice. Don't just get your taxes done. Get your taxes won. I insert, dummy. Glad we got a cracked ice. That's pretty cool. Insert, dummy. Actually, on card cracked ice. That's even better. So All right, how many autographs we got? Four. So there's at least one more coming. Dummy. Insert. There's your one per, Austin Hooper. Digital card. Insert. Dummy, dummy. For the Green Bay Packers, Jarrell Presley. That's one of the ones. He's in the other uniform, but it goes to the Pack Attack. I sort these bad daddies upside down. These top loaded. Second box coming up. Dummy card. Man, where are all the inserts here? Insert. Dummy. Insert. Dummy card. Insert. Dummy. For the Sneaky Ravens. Cracked Ice. Bronson Kafsui. I don't know how to say his name, but he's Cracked Ice. For the Sneaky Ravens. Kenyon Drake. For the Dolphins. Dave has the Sneaky Ravens. Fisherman has the Dolphins. Number base, Ryan Tannehill, 249. Yannick, that guy for the Jaguars. They told me how to say his name the other day, and I forgot. Jags on the board. I heard the Browns are going after your quarterback. Heard the Browns are going after your quarterback. Will? It's in my history book. Oh. It's like a lot, right? Yeah. I can't say some of those names. Okay. But the Emperor tried to have my back. I'm not illiterate, but sometimes my tongue doesn't want to work. Okay, like nowadays in the West, they have one husband for one wife. For the old and time cultures, they had, Malcolm Mitchell for the Patriots. Malcolm Mitchell for the Patriots. Let's see, 1, 2, 3. You're smiling. You're not mad. You got 1, 2, 3, 4 so far. Here's your one per, Chris Moore. Insert dummies. Insert, dummy. Insert, dummy. Come on, where's the other autographs? Insert, dummy. Oh, we got some points. Yay, points. 150. Dummy. For the Cardinals, Brandon Williams. So we got 5 autographs and points at box. Geez, we get to do a random. Woo! Love doing the randoms at the end. Woo! Well, that was probably the longest portion of the break. I would imagine the rest of the break goes a little quicker. I like Tyrod. I've liked him since Virginia Tech. I kept all his rookie cards I hit because I thought he had some potential. Then he finally did get the starting job after he left the Ravens. And I don't think he's the problem there. Maybe I'm wrong, but I don't think he's the problem. But I heard the Browns were... Oh, yeah, that's right. Derek probably loves him. Derek probably wanted to have his, like, baby or something. All right, now it goes a little quicker. Don, how's the back? How's the back feeling today? All right, off the back, we're going to go the greatest of all time, Jerry Rice. Two-color patch, 21 of 25 for the San Francisco 49ers. Mr. Dave, you can't stop Mr. Dave. I'll set him aside if I do, Chris. You'll be the first to know. Garrett Grayson, 47 of 49 for the Saints. Garrett Grayson. Nice. For the Jaguars, 10 of 10. T.J. Yeldon, rookie autograph, silver medal, 10 of 10. For the Falcons, Tevin Coleman, rookie RPA for the Falcons. And the last hit, 25 of 25, good old Vince Maylay for the Browns. I am on the board. Look at that card. I am psyched. Back to 2016. Mark Ingram for the Saints. I think that's to 99. 85 of 99. Cam green die cut. 6 of 15. Cam. For the Jaguars, Blake Bortles, 199. And three color, RPA for the Bungles, Tyler Boyd. Michael Thomas, green rookie autograph, or rookie base, 17. 17 of 25. Amir Abdul for the Lions, monumental memorabilia to 99. Immense materials, Paxton Lynch for the Broncos. $1.99. And Cody Core, green autograph for the Bengals. 1 of 25. That makes that card worth $1 million because it's numbered 1 of 25. Two packs left. Allen Robinson /99 base card for the Jaguars. Ooh, Nelly. I don't know who's going to get that, but it's in 101, I think. For the Jacksonville Jaguars, TJ Yeldon, 27/99. Somebody's going to get themselves some 101 love, I believe. Kenyon Reynolds, 3-color patch. RPA for those sneaky Ravens. I think this is a 101. Let's see if I'm right. Oh, my goodness. Dan, the man, Marino, part of the Dolphin, and Joe Montegna, or Montana, as we like to call him. Two-color patch, 1 of 1. What the heck is going on? Fisherman has the Dolphins. DE29 has the 49ers. That's a pretty nice card. That'll be a random sauce between Mr. Dave and Fisherman. That's a pretty card right there. Not a bear, but nice. Tyrod Taylor for the Buffalo Soldiers. 54 of 60. Cardale Jones, monumental memorabilia for the Buffalo Soldiers. /99. Devonta Freeman. And we got one hit left. Jordy Nelson, vested veterans. Jordy Nelson for the Pack Attack. Wheel God, got a Jordy. Cowboys, don't fail me now. Well, we still got two chances. Alrighty. Mini helmet. Oh, in my face. Jerome Bettis, the bus. The bus, Jerome Bettis, in my face. Oh, my goodness. Will H. wouldn't trade me the Super Steelers. Nice. And the last bit of the break is going to be the jersey. Will, are you in here? Oh, my goodness. Will goes back-to-back Jack. He gets a Jack Ham jersey and a Jerome Bettis. Oh, my goodness. Back-to-back Jack. All right, we got two randoms to do. Oh, my goodness gracious. That's craziness, Will. All right, we got two randoms to do between the 49ers and the Dolphins, and somebody's getting 150 points. 150 points. That was pretty nice. Couple cracked dice. Got the 101, Montana, and Moreno. I mean, all in all, that was a pretty solid. I just put it aside, Players Club, and if the next time I'll I send it out. You guys kill me. All right, where's my keyboard? I have a Leaf Montana jersey that we might be able to work out a deal on. Will, I'll tweet you. All right, first we're going to go 150 points. So all the teams. Gonna go three times. Top team gets 150 points. One, two, three. Goes to the Texans. So that goes to the Texans. And we have to do a 50-50. Between the 49ers Dolphins. Well, I gotta hit enter between them, don't I? This is for the one of one. The 49ers Dolphins, 49ers Dolphins. Oh yeah, all the inserts come go out, JMP. The only Prescott stuff is insert stuff. He's not in there. The base set's all veteran stuff. All the inserts and stuff like that go out. Alrighty, here we go. Three times. This is for the 101. One. Two. This is the third and final time. It goes to the Dolphins three times. Three times to the Dolphins. Congrats, Fisherman. Let me stop the video.